Oh, it's a monkey!
They tell us the three things you can do to avoid becoming part of the unfortunate statistics they deal with every summer.